This past summer, the Canucks lost a valuable member of their family, Rick Rippon. Rick's journey with the Canucks began in 2005 when he signed with the Manitoba Moose. Through hard work, determination, and skill, it wasn't long after that Rick made his NHL debut with the Canucks against the Edmonton Oilers. Rick scored his first goal on his first shot late in the first period. Rick became a fan favorite, lauded for his speed on the forecheck, his heart of a lion, and displays of pure finesse. Rick's number 37 started cropping up on jerseys across the province. His dedication also translated off the ice, as Rick was committed to giving back to the community in his hometown of Coleman, Alberta, and hockey communities in which he played. A hero to so many, Rick encouraged and instructed young athletes to work hard and pursue their dreams. He truly had the heart of a Canuck. We are pleased to have in attendance Rick's family, his mother Shelley and her husband Wayne. Rick's father, Wes Sr., and his wife Nola. And Rick's brother, Wes Jr. We would like to ask Canucks alternate captain and Rick's closest teammate, Kevin Bieksa, to join the family as we present to them Rick's 40th anniversary game-worn jersey.
Thank you.